Here we go.
Seconds out, round one.
Here we go, Johnny Sanfilipp taking it to Hayden Contarino. Johnny's got some great technique there, Lee. He's
moving around well, working off the jab.
He's moving around really well, making Hayden think about what he's going to do and how to do it, just keeping him reacting. I would like Hayden to have a bit of a tighter defence. His hands are a bit low for my liking.
Yeah, I think he'll learn that as he makes his way through the amateurs there. But he does need to learn to keep his chin down, that's for sure.
Johnny's swarming now. Show of respect there between the fighters. Hey. Hayden's starting to settle in there, which is good to see.
Well, that should help settle the nerves, get that first round under his belt there.
That's it. A really good matchup of styles too. Yeah, Johnny moves a lot. He's quite quick, light on his feet. Hayden's a bit steadier.
Yeah, Hayden looks to have the experience there. I think he's just measuring his efforts there against maybe a younger opponent, if I can say that.
All right, here we go into round two of the third fight of the evening. You are watching Fight Night 56, brought to you by Nick Lund and the Victorian Amateur Boxing League. Big thank you to Dominic DiRocco for sitting as our guest commentator this evening. Thank you for this, Dom.
You're welcome.
And Lee Woodward, my counterpart here, calling this fantastic evening of amateur fights. Big thank you to Activity Playgrounds. Big shout out to Activity Playgrounds for bringing this fight to us. And it's great to see these amateurs, you know, just mixing it up, getting in there, giving it a go for this fantastic sport of ours.
Johnny's lost a bit there, a little bit of spring in his step.
He's certainly moving a lot more calmly. A little bit less activity in this round there, Lee.
Yeah, look to have settled in, you'd say, wouldn't you?
Yeah. He's certainly looking focused. You know, he's breathing really clearly. He's not breathing with his mouth open or heavily. So I think he's just settled into this second of three rounds.
Yeah, doing well there. He's got another round to go.
So we know that Lee's biased. He's thinking that it's Johnny's fight. Dom, what do you think?
Well, I'd love to know what their weight is.
I can tell you with good authority that Johnny is upwards of 85, having felt a bit of his power every now and then.
That's what I would have thought.
80. Final round.
All right, here we go, the third and final round. It's anybody's fight to win. Johnny just measuring the space. Nice body shot there from Hayden Contarino.
Yeah, you could see him set that up, couldn't you?
And Hayden's moving well. He seems to have settled in and found his rhythm. Hayden Contarino, trained by Jake Gathercole. Johnny Sanfilipp, or Philippe perhaps, trained by Nick Lund.
Oh, Johnny's turned his head there. He's in a bit of trouble. Our referee, Tony Corliss, has stepped in there.
Injured.
And that's all over. It looks like poor Johnny Sanfilipp is injured there. Something's happened. I think maybe he's dislocated his shoulder or...
Yep, he might have thrown it out. I'd say he'd be right there.
Yep, it's out.
Yep, there you go. He's dislocated his right shoulder in a lot of discomfort. What a shame. That was a really cracking fight. Both the guys, showed a lot of heart and a lot of promise.
Absolutely.
Yeah, Johnny will be very disappointed to finish it that way.
He put up a great fight. I mean, that first round, he was just smothering Hayden. It was all over him.
His energy levels were fantastic.
Fighter centering, please. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Tony Corliss puts a stop to this contest, 59 seconds by way of fighter injury. Your winner, ladies and gentlemen, by TKO in the third round, Hayden Contarino.
Big round of applause there to Johnny Sanfilipp on a speedy recovery as well.